What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Louie Lifestyle, and what I want you guys to do right now already is go ahead and hit that like button. Also go ahead and subscribe if you guys are new to my channel, because you know what, just join the Louie Lifestyle. All right, everybody, today's video is quite a banger. I want you guys to keep on watching all the way to the end. All right, all the way to the end. I'll see you guys right now.
You going?
You going? When's the last time you've seen this man?
It's been a minute, y'all. What's up, everybody?
He abandoned you guys.
I got a new name, by the way. It's Jiggy Jordy, by the way.
Go follow my man, Jiggy Jordy. He's streaming.
Yeah, I'm streaming. I play video games. So if y'all want to watch me fuck around, then that's the place to be.
You're damn straight, that's the place to be. All right, today we're gonna hit some squats.
My man's is gonna hit a PR 315 for two.
Exactly. Not at all, not at all. I don't even have it.
Nah, we're just gonna go pretty light. I say I'm gonna do a 5x5, a 245 low bar, and then from there on do some accessory work if we have some time, because your boy still gotta go to work. This man's over here is doing some sly shit over here.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
Nah, today's Saturday. And I'm going raw.
Whoa. Oh,
big boy. Hey. Board. Let's get it. Big boy moves.
If I got up on a lean, I'm a sit. I run a wrestle with my queen, they learn it in me. But I got rich on all these girls, right, I didn't even forget that. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I had decided to make it enough to see
shit.
You didn't know me that.
Oh, shit.
I got
the go, come on. Block of 12 horses. Bottom block to get a boss bitch. Let's go. Up. Push, come on. Up. My horse is they main home. Got a lot of them, my whole. She know I got a lot of bread, she know me. Got it. I'm a hustle, I've been busy. It's been a minute since my niggas in on it. Howdy. Before he make a baby. Just a people boy, he done made a way. Hey. Headed for somewhere to go. Any more cinema these days. Niggas don't know where to go. Gotta keep giving them heat. Let's go. Hey. That footwork. Hey. Baby, gotta catch them all every time I get a check. Did school, drunk. All right, come on. Get cool, change weather. Easy. Come on, push. Push. You can do more, bro. Come on. Up. Watch that weight, watch that weight. Pull up with a thing. Come on. You good?
Confused, I don't know what these niggas thinking about. Use that brain on your head for you lose, bitch. I pull up at school and I teach you some shit. Say, bro, I'm a motherfucker too. Remember, I used to cheat on my pretty bitch too. All the teachers, they thought I was stupid. I was expecting a bike to pull up on the truck, man. This nigga pull up on the school.
Let's go.
Packing a minute, it's gone. Yeah. She like I smell
it. Come on.
Yeah. I just had to deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go how I want.
Come on.
Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure, yeah.
Let's go.
Back in the
easy.
She like I smell cologne. Yeah,
just push that shit. Come on.
Yeah. Go where I want. Good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young
let's
CEO,
go. Hell yeah. Yeah.
245 for that four set was a real grinder, honestly. I was just feeling that shit all the way, but I still got one more set. I'm gonna make that shit the best set. If you guys are still watching right now, go ahead and hit that like button, all right? And go also follow this guy, Jiggy Jordy.
I'm having a hard time here.
Go. Up.
Nine figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living so buried my money.
Come on.
I got you.
Come on.
Gotta put a couple niggas in the place.
Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promos, still make all that noise. This shit gon' be different, yep. I set my intentions, I promise.
Easy.
I'm not gonna hit out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking them twice and I'm
outside. Everything around me I create with my mind.
Focus. Focus.
We can take this outside, outside. Looking at the stars, staring at my mouth.
You gotta warn you. Come on, you gotta warn you.
Come on. Lightweight. Woo!
That's the thing, it is fucking
light. Oh, he drops the weight.
Sorry, night. That's how you guys know you guys are legit. You drop the weight.
Like this because I'm like.
Go. Come on. Let's go. Go. On the burn, bro. Yay!
All right, guys, please do not make fun of me. When you get thick, you get armpit sweat. That's just how it is. I'm just saying.
That TikTok.
My man knows how to cook.
It's them pancakes.
Hit that TikTok dance.
Oh. I'm from the pancakes. Getting fucked up.
He said, "Oh."
Now watch this, everybody. As this side's cooking, we lower the heat just a little bit. We take the butter, and then put that bad boy on top, just like so. Yo, that ooey gooey, that chocolate chip butter protein pancake style with the fresh egg cracked. I don't know what I'm saying.
All right, let's see the first bite.
This one right here?
Let's see. Okay. Looks like we're shooting a commercial.
Can you see that? Can you see the steam?
Oh, you can see that bad boy.
Weef. That's how you know it's good.
Let's see, first bite.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Ooh. It's hot.
Is it?
Oh, hot. Why is this thing hot too, bro?
Let's see. No, that's rapper. Dude, it tastes like a fucking cookie.
Yep.
It tastes like a cookie.
That has a lot of calories in it. I got a lot of protein in it. I got a lot of carbs in it.
That's the go-to right there. I think that's 750 calories.
Definitely 21 grams of protein.
That's yeah.
When calories per serving.
Yeah.
I can't think right now.
Honestly, guys, me and Jiggy Jordan killed that damn workout. I'm so tired, especially just because I woke up so early, and I never do that. I've been trying to get my schedule like on point again, because before, remember, I'd wake up early and then, you know, hit the gym and do all that stuff. But since the gym closed, I really started lacking a lot, and then I started waking up late. Today is a good step in the right direction, especially because I did wake up early. I hit the gym, and hopefully my stuff does come in. You guys will see. I promise you guys it's going to be a very good thing. And if you guys are still watching to this point, well, thank you guys. Honestly, it means a lot if you guys made it this far. And I'm just enjoying making these videos. Like I always say, I want to keep on making more. And I know I'm kind of also slacking on these video posts, but honestly, it's kind of hard to do it all right now because I don't want to just post up whatever or just like make a video of me sitting down and talking. That's not what I want to do. I want to post up gym stuff because that's what I like to post. So, I mean, every time I do work out and stuff like that, I will record for you guys. So, it may be going down to one video a week maybe. But still, at that point, I'd still find that good because at least I could work on that video a lot more, you know, instead of being like trying to get it done fast. Even though I did put effort into all of my videos. But if it's one a week, I at least can focus on making it the best, you know. I have more time to do it all. But yeah, I just got to work right now. And it sucks, I don't have no meal right now because I didn't stop by my house. I didn't have time, or at least I didn't think I had time, but it's okay. I'll do fine. I'll probably just get something to eat on my break or something. And then, yeah, I might close out the video right now. Probably won't. I'm going to just wait and see what happens maybe later on at night. Oh, actually, I still got to open up a package that I still haven't opened up. I've had it in my room for like legit probably a week already by now, but I'll open that up, show you guys, and then I'll probably close out the video from there. Yeah, stay tuned for next week as well. I know there'd be another video next week. It's just gonna be a banger like always. I tell you, all my videos are bangers. I'm getting more used to you guys, and hopefully you guys see that, and I'm getting more comfortable with you guys. And what was I gonna say? Let me know how you guys are also doing as well down below in the comments. I do want to know. I want to hear you guys' opinions on my videos. If you guys want me to change anything, or you guys do want to see something, go ahead and just drop it down in the comment section down below. All right, folks. Love you guys. I hope you guys are doing well. I'll see you guys later on whenever I am opening up with that package. Your boy is finally out of work. God damn, that shit sucks the life out of you. But right now, I'm going to go get some food. I haven't ate all day because I didn't have any food. I was going to get some food on my break, but didn't, so now I gotta go get some food right now. So technically I'm fasted, other than I ate some trail mix and a bag of chips, which is bad. That's bad for you, but it doesn't matter, whatever, it is what it is. Now we're gonna go get some food, so let's get some food because I need some in my stomach. You guys need some in your stomach? You guys hungry? Let me know, I'll get you some food. I got you guys. Sheesh. You already know the vibes, can't eat Chick-fil-A because I was low-key craving that. But then again, when don't I crave that? Who knows? Let's see. Low-key hype for next week. Definitely hype for next week. I still need to open up that package for you guys. I mean, it's nothing special, but still, I still wanted to open it up for you guys. Actually, I don't know. Whatever, you guys are gonna see that right after this. I need to get my food. I need to eat. I need to put that in my stomach. All right, everybody. Hopefully, I am in the frame. If not, then I'll probably just be chopped off from the head up top. Besides the point, this is the package. It's not that big. Honestly, like I said, it's nothing special, but I just wanted to open up for you guys because maybe you guys do enjoy watching this. So let's get into it. I need a knife, so let me get my aura. I actually don't even have a knife right now. Let me just get something to open this up with. Let's see what I already know what we got. I was going to say, let's see what we got. We don't need that shit. But boom, some new pre-workout. I needed some new one because my other one over here, well, I'm thinking ma'am is about to finish, so I had to get another one re-up on it. But at this time I got a different flavor. I got Tropical Punch. So yeah, this one acts low-key. If you guys wanted to try Euphoria, if you guys do not know who makes this, it is David Lade who makes this. The Watermelon Mojito. Banger, bro. Banger. Honestly, this shit like sizzles in your mouth, so it's kind of good. No lie. So
So I had to get another one. I just wanted to try a different flavor, so that's exactly why I grabbed this one. So yeah, but I am gonna end up the video right now so I can edit and put this up for you guys already, because I'm trying to get that shit up, you know, trying to get that shit up as fast as I could. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys are new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you guys also like the content, go ahead and hit that like button, because I don't know why you guys wouldn't hit that like button. If you guys want to comment anything, also go comment down below, and I will put my boy Jiggy Jordan's at down there if you guys want to follow him, and also my at down there for my Instagram as well. What else do I gotta say? Shouts out to him though, because he gave me this big old bag of mask gainer that I left in the whip. So yeah, I will see you guys another one. Love you guys. Catch you later.